Oh my gosh!
Don't be a weeb.
Not more cold. See, Jesse?
I don't think any of us would ever come up to the level that Don was. And because I played music with Don, and I know, to me, he was the best. The best. Alright?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna do a song here called Sabor. Alright? Thank you.
Music on the plaza, and so we decided to do it in a festival sort of fashion. And each year our goal was to upgrade everything, to make things better. I think we've succeeded this summer. It's been the most remarkable yet.
Certainly Santa Fe's had great public events on the plaza for probably forever, you know. But this seems to be a really nice thing, and I think it really brings the locals back downtown. It certainly brings me more downtown, which is a great thing, and it always feels like a special, great summer event.
Yes, we work really hard trying to make sure we got enough diversity of music within the New Mexico music scene, which is really something to be reckoned with. There's some great talent in this state that needs to be showcased. Spectrum of Santa Fe is here, from the entire spectrum, and then we've got lots of visitors who come in on this and are probably pretty impressed, because not too many towns have a 7-week long free festival.
Thank you.